The USDA Forest Service is investing nearly $17 million to maintenance projects in the southwestern region. Those funds are expected to help several projects, including some in New Mexico. Among those include the second phase of improvements at Echo Amphitheater, which is expected to reopen to the public by the fall or winter. The funding is part of the Great American Outdoors Act.